Hi, I'm Lee. Today I'm going to show you how to use the Red Sea Magnesium Pro Test Kit. Here's what comes in the box. Before we start the test, I have prepared a sample of water from my aquarium, and I've washed and dried all my syringes and vials, so we are ready to go. First, use the large syringe provided and place exactly 2 ml of water sample into the glass vial. We then take the reagent A, and we are going to put in 5 drops. But we are going to put in 1 drop at a time, and we are going to shake the vial 15 seconds between each drop. This is the most critical stage in the testing procedure. Make sure the bottle is completely upside down so we can ensure they are full drops. Next, we add 5 drops of reagent B into the vial. Again, make sure the bottle is completely upside down. Then we shake the vial gently for 60 seconds. We are now going to prepare the titration. Use the 1 ml syringe provided to take 1 ml of titration C. Make sure the bottom of the plunger is at the 1 ml mark. Here's a close-up so you can see where the plunger should be sitting at. Now we are going to assemble the titrator. Screw in the vial onto the bottom. And we insert the syringe into the titrator. Make sure the scale is clearly visible. For best result, it is recommended to perform the test in light that is as close to daylight as possible. Yellowish or bluish light may affect our perspective on the endpoint color. Now we start doing the titration by slowly adding the titration into the vial and shaking it at the same time. We are looking for the color change from pink to blue. Now we can see the water sample is turning to light purple color. We will slow down the titration adding and only add 1 drop at a time. Now we can see the water sample is turning to a deeper purple color, which means we are close to the end point. But what we are looking for is a blue color, so we continue adding the titration into the vial. Final drop. And we've got our blue here. Please note, shortly after the blue end color is achieved, the liquid in the vial will turn from blue to violet. Do not continue adding the titration. For best result, the titration part of this test should not take more than 90 seconds. Now let's take the reading. When we look at the syringe, we can see that we have used up 0.73 ml of the titration C. Now we look on the card. On the back of the card there's a table, and we look for 0.73. There isn't 0.73, but there's 0.72 and 0.74. The midpoint between them gives us a reading of 1460 ppm of magnesium.
And that is the end of the Magnesium Pro test. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!